Your very presence awakens the city, but not enough to break the spell. I'll show you. Let's see what the night holds. Your first arcane sigil is fire, the essence of destruction. Now be still. This might hurt a bit.
Damn. I passed out again?
No. You died.
What?
These vortex pools are connected to the gem in your bracers. With them, you will no longer fear death.
Well... damn. So now what?
Now you gain your revenge. Your goal is my reliquary. There you will find more sigils. But be warned, the cult will be coming for you.
What? Come on, you can't give me all this power and just leave!
Here comes the prey! You'll have to do more than that.
For both attack and defense. Use it well.
Oh, so now you're in my head. Roth, are you listening?
Where are you? Mouth this, grant me death!
The braces shield you from harm, to a point. Death will come, once all three wards are drained.
I know you're there!
Last pattern will defeat your enemies from afar. With it, you can lay waste to an area and all those inside.
Is that a fact? I am going to enjoy this.
created for my dragons, but now the cult of Malthus is using them to drain life from the people.
Dragons? Is that what I am? Are there more?
There were. I chose each for their strength and their desire for revenge. When you find a reliquary, you can draw new sigils and craft better spells, and in doing so, further break the cult's hold on the land.
So, they're a way to forge more power. All right, whatever works.
There you are.
Who said that?
Knowledge will stay with you, even beyond death.
You're not telling me everything. What the hell was that? Asleep and the dead are awake. This is insane.
No, this is very real. The cult created the newly undead, and you'll find the source in the catacombs under Dravasser.